Cincinnati 71, Nevada 67, 353-2H. The Wolfpack comeback is on, even as Jared Cumberland fouls out with 17 points. Should be another one that goes down to the wire. Cincinnati 71, Nevada 65, 516-2H. The Bearcats have managed to create some breathing room after Nevada's big run, but the Wolfpack is still fighting here. Cincinnati 65, Nevada 59, 737-2H. The Wolfpack has gone on a 16-0 run to give Nevada some life late in this second half. Cody Martin has 16 points in this game so far. Clemson 27, Zauburn 15, 732-H. Clemson gets out to a 12-point lead midway through the first half. Elijah Thomas and Gabe DeVoe have combined for 8 points so far tonight. Cincinnati 56, Nevada 37, 1542-H. The Bearcats continue to move right along and hold Nevada at bay. Cincy's Jacob Evans has 17 points on the day so far. The Aggies shock the Tar Heels and advance to the Sweet 16, where they will face number 3 Michigan. TAMU's TJ Starks finished with 21 points, and Tyler Davis added 18 more. Joel Berry too had 21 on the night. What a surprise. Texas A. Cincinnati 44, Nevada 32. Halftime, a nice start for the Bearcats early on. Cincy's Jacob Evans has 15 points in the first half so far. The Tar Heels are also struggling significantly from beyond the arc, to say the least, 9% from 3. 9. Tar Heel Blog. At Tar Heel Blog, March 18, 2018. Cincinnati 31, Nevada 18, 751-H. The Bearcats are starting just as fast as they want to be early, holding a nice lead in the first half. The Aggies stayed hot out of recess, bringing up 3 quick threes on a 9-5 run to rip off a cool 20-point advantage at the under-16 timeout. UNC 18, Texas A. My early observation from Charlotte is that the roars of the crowd indicate that this isn't exactly a neutral site. UNC up 18-13 on a maybe more Pete Thamel at Petethamel, March 18, 2018, Texas A. 7 Aggies and number 2 Tar Heels. Syracuse 54, Michigan State 53, final Pascal Chukwu missed the second free throw to give Michigan State one final Hail Mary shot attempt. It's no good, and Syracuse pulls off the upset. Syracuse 54, Michigan State 53, 2.4 seconds left, another Syracuse inbound sends Pascal Chukwu to the line. Syracuse 52, Michigan State 51, 07, 2H. Sparty makes free throws to pull within one. Syracuse inbound coming. Syracuse 52, Michigan State 49, 7.8 seconds, 2H. Michigan State gets the ball back with a chance to tie it up here. Syracuse 52, Michigan State 49, 45, 2H. Syracuse takes a 3-point lead with less than a minute left on a Tyus Battle jumper. Get to a TV now, folks. Syracuse 50, Michigan State 48, 336, 2H. The Orange have retaken a lead, and the Orange shows some life late here in this second half. This one looks like it'll come down to the wire. Michigan State 46, Syracuse 43, 553-2H. Syracuse is shooting woes continue. The Orange has made just 13 field goals and 15 free throws so far. Meanwhile, everything seems to be swinging Sparty's way. Michigan State 38, Syracuse 34, 1437-2H. Jimbo Heim is getting a bit frustrated with his team on offense during a timeout. The Orange is shooting at 42%. Michigan State 25, Syracuse 22, halftime, both teams were neck and neck for most of the first half. Syracuse shot 40% from the field, while Michigan State shot just over 28%. The half ended on this insane 3-point shot from MSU's Matt McQuaid. Michigan State 22, Syracuse 19, 126-1H. This game continues to be a low-scoring one, and players on both teams are still in the single digits. Syracuse 10, Michigan State 9, 11-211-2H. We are underway here in Detroit between the Spartans and Orange, and this one is low scoring early. Final, Purdue 76, Butler 73. Dakota Mathias shooting carried Purdue late. Butler had a chance to tie it in the final seconds but missed a half-court shot. Shades of Gordon Hayward. Purdue 73, Butler 67, 338-2H. A Ryan Klein 3-pointer gives the Boilermakers a nice lead, but the Bulldogs aren't exactly going away just yet. Purdue 61, Butler 55, 949-2H. The Boilermakers have shut down Butler's offense, with the Bulldogs going scoreless for a 2-minute and 52-second stretch midway through the quarter. If Purdue keeps distancing itself from the Bulldogs, this one could be over early. Purdue 45, Butler 45, 16-10-2H. The second half is underway here, and for now, this one looks just as close as the end of the first half. Purdue 40, Butler 36, halftime. Butler came out strong at the start, but Purdue did a nice job of battling back and making shots late in the first half. The Boilermakers' scoring effort is led by Vincent Edwards and Carson Edwards, who have combined for 23 points so far. Butler's Kellen Martin has 14 points. Also notable, Matt Harms' flow is incredible. Purdue 40, Butler 34, 15-1. H.A. Carson Edwards' three-pointer gives Purdue a nice 6-point lead right before half.